It's time to put all that training and knowledge to the test. May Nuffle bless your blockhead dice.
Probably gonna lose this one.
What are you playing?
Playing my almost fresh Chaos team versus Lizardmen.
Almost fresh, so.
It's, I think the team value is 1180 versus a 1290 Lizardmen team. So I'm thinking that they have a bunch of block on their sources.
Touchdowns on the sources is the way to go.
That's the only
if you're looking for SPP building.
Yeah, go big or go home.
But so, the real one is, the real win's touchdowns on the Croxagores.
They're so good. And his little Croxagore dance at the end. Man, I like it.
I just wish Blood Bowl had more teams in it.
Eventually.
Eventually, yeah, eventually. But that can be, you know, months or years. Mostly because I just want Amazons in, so. Because then it gives dwarves access to Zara for star player. Then if they add in the goblins, you can also get,
goblins are going to be great.
Yeah. And then you can have a Sunti League. They had halflings, ogres, goblins. All them ogres, and all them snotlings.
Live the dream of a 16 ogre team.
Oh god, that'd be so much TV.
It's so good though. Bash on bash, let's do it!
I think it would be around the 2000 TVs.
Oh, yes, guard.
Yeah.
Oh.
Biggest issue with ogres is how expensive rerolls are, though.
Dude, this Lizardmen team, it's pretty crazy.
None of the sources are developed, it's all skink?
No, it's, you've got developed sources, but, and everyone just has guard, no block.
Block, guard, source, that's it?
No, just guards, don't have no anything. Blocks. Just guard.
No blocks, just yeah, guard? Just guard. It's still not the worst.
No, but it's,
I mean,
it's pretty crazy. I've never seen that before. And a two movement stink. With sure feet.
A two movement skink?
Ten movement altogether. Plus two movement.
Oh. Ten movement. Oh, plus two movement.
Yeah.
I was like, how did it even get down to two movement? I was like, I would have cut him after eight. Just two.
Yeah. No. Plus two.
Okay.
This is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be really
10 movement skink. The only thing that would be worse than that would be like a. No. Skinks? Well, gutter runners technically, I think, are a little bit better than skinks, but that's because they're not stunty.
Thank you.
reached above and through the middle of the field at the same time.
Well, that was a waste of blitz, but whatever. So close.
I wonder if they're going to add in. I wonder if they're going to add in what are the next teams they're actually planning on adding to BB2 right now?
Kimri and Nurgle?
Okay, new Nurgle's coming.
No. First it's Nurgle, then it's Necromantic.
Oh, Necromantic and Negro. Yeah, that's right.
Necromantic.
The two inns.
So, Nurgle and Necro. Considering they just added in the undead, I don't know if Necro is like. Well, I
basically
guess.
Basically, it's just werewolves.
Yeah.
Flesh golems and werewolves.
Yeah, that's it.
I wonder if they're gonna differentiate them between the werewolves and the elf nurse. I mean.
Have you seen the model of Wilhelm Chaney already?
Yeah.
The star player. That's a good way of seeing how werewolves might actually look if you take off the fucking jacket.
That'd be so awesome. I could see all the Buffy the Vampire Slayer Buffy teams there.
Well, werewolves are a reason why I nearly start with Necromantic, but the other things on the team basically is life of potting for me.
I mean, the Ulfners are almost the same.
The Ulfners really don't look like werewolves because of the way the bears.
Okay, so a skink just killed my beastman. Do I apothecary that? No. I'm so sad.
How many apothecaries do you have?
No.
That's actually really impressive for the skink.
Yeah.
I'd let him have it. I would just let him have it out of...
I did. Because I was very angry at him.
I would be too.
Oh.
That's one thing that is nice about tabletop for Blood Bowl, though. People don't really get mad if you're using stuff from other companies.
No.
Since Games Workshop is planning on bringing back Blood Bowl, though.
End of this year. Or start of next year, depending on how fucking fast they can deliver.
Yeah, I'm actually really excited. One of the game shops up in my area is actually going to be carrying it, so...
Very nice.
But it makes me question, is the NAF going to, like, change it to where you have to use officials?
No.
That's why I hold up Vi actually in teams right now.
Yeah. Because, I mean, Games Workshop, actually, most of their models in general are just good as some of the other better ones out there.
I just really want to see if there's any interest down where I live, because my town's really not that big.
And I'm stuck in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. There is no interest here.
I live in the big city, but you know, the big city of Belgium, for what that's worth.
Well, then that ship, I mean, I think there's a Games Workshop shop there, isn't there?
Yeah, there is. But everything's just tiny here in comparison to, for example, like a Medica or something.
It's more cramped. That's the difference. I live on a Pacific island in the middle of nowhere. So
yeah, a lot of things. Well, I don't really call it cramped because I'm used to it. But yeah, you could see it like that.
Yeah, because I mean, everybody thinks like America's huge, nothing but huge cities and shit, but really it's not. It's mostly small towns.
I live in a town in the middle of the desert, so yeah, it's not really a whole lot going on here.
Obituaries are going up.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
I already know what mistakes I made though last night with my match against Walker. Let my team get split up.
At least you learned from your mistakes. Or at least that's what they say.
Well, I mean, I knew what was happening. It's just it was my first time actually playing like Orcs in a long time, and I was like, shit. Forgot this.
Yeah, it's all good.
Normally used to humans, chaos, or like elves, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Decent movement, decent armor, four strength pieces are pretty rough. But I was wanting to make the two die uphill block sometimes, and it would work out.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Because it's technically still 2 and 36 when you're going uphill.
Yeah.
It's just he gets to pick the better of the better for him of the two. But when you have two POWs pop up, it's like, what do I choose? POW or POW?
Yeah.
That and undead. Dead is a pretty mean thing. Especially if you can't actually get away from the mummy. But that's what Troll Slayers are for. Dauntless that shit. And then hopefully you get a 2-9 block.
Just one more step.
numbers.
Big issue with orcs, though, is whenever they have those four black orcs, especially on the line of scrimmage, you have to put your troll slayers up there.
You don't or have just... to.
you don't have to, but
it's
do
very...
you want to leave?
Yeah, you know, you want to at least leave? Try to make an attack on something.
Yeah.
Of course, I always get like really confident coaches whenever I spin in Cole. I guess that's pretty cool, but it's annoying at the same time.
Whenever I spin in Cole, I just run into like super high TV. Well, not so much anymore. But super high TV, chaos teams that are nothing but claw palm.
Well, I'm playing a chaos team right now, and I'm just having a rough time.
Yeah, when they start off, it's not so great. I mean, your beastmen can blitz, but only one gets to blitz, and then he benefits from the horns. And they don't really start with any other skills besides the horns.
Yeah.
Vampires would be another interesting one to do.
Oh, vampires.
They have to come up with...
That's my team right there. Can't wait till they come out.
6-4-4-8. Oh, man, so great. But then off for a bite happens.
Everything I want him to do. He's so good.
But I mean, considering they're 6-4-4-8, but they have the offer a bite break, it's not the worst. And I still consider the War Dancer one of the fucking most obnoxious pieces in the entire game still.
Yeah,
especially for starting.
It is the best piece to start.
Even with the AV7, because they're blodge and leap.
Yep.
People complain about dwarves having all block. I'm like, yeah, it's nice, but...
And tackle.
Well, yeah, tackle and thick skull with tackle with the long, with the blockers, the long beards, but I mean,
yeah,
that tackle is only 4, 3, 2. I mean, yeah, maybe 9 is nice.
You pay for the cost though, 70,000 for a lineman, pretty much.
Yeah.
Or blocker, but. You get the same price for Wood Elf linemen in 7347.
They have a lot more staying power.
Anything else?
Well, I shouldn't say staying power. They have a lot more opportunities not to dodge out and not get hit.
That's it. Force of back and then pow. That would point to my door, but then again.
Yeah, your blockers aren't making dodges all that often. And if they are, they're Nuffle Smiles.
Yeah. Pretty great, though. Pretty fantastic.
Yeah. Oh, remember, for Chaos Edition, could dwarves get Zara? No, that's supposed to be in the case.
They couldn't, I don't think. Scatter that ball.
Hey boys, can you hear me okay?
Yeah,
you're good.
Greetings from Australia.
Greetings. Oh my god. Best kink in the world.
Have any of you guys suffered from the black screen in the game?
No, not yet, at least. Not yet.
Yeah, I can't seem to find a fix for it. Every now and then, the screen will just go black, you know, and you can't get back in.
Can the player force possession away from the ball we're holding?
I can pay for the ball carriage. Bring them down.
Thank you.
missed that action.
Of course he does. Okay.
Whatever. Oh my goodness gracious.
That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. God, that's fast.
They're gathering around that place like halflings around a sandwich.
Fragile. Very fragile. Block made out of a decoration of diamonds. This time it worked.
Yep, nope. The only characters right now that star players that dwarves get are Bark, Farblast, Grim Ironjaw, and Morgan Thorg.
Yeah.
Morgenthorg's pretty decent. Strength 6, no bonehead.
Yeah. Yeah.
Plus AV 10, but he's so expensive. 430,000. Grim Ironjaw, I think, would be better if you had jump up on him, but. I guess he does have multi-block, so multi-block plus Dauntless.
Astrodrake is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of wild players' agents.
Tasty. Well, it's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl. I call it the Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
This player likes to be well assisted in the fight. That player is rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
He's on him now.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. That there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have Clan Skyr teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on. You lost me after Bob. Jim, don't talk to me for the next few rounds.
Hmm.
The thing about Blood Bowl is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. You have orcs, dwarfs, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium, and all desperate to see some shredding death.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Thank you.
dash and fight. Ah, come on, guys. Team Spirit is the key.
Do I want to get jump up on a Troll Slayer this time around?
Yes.
The 3 plus is not bad, especially if I get pro. Mm-hmm. So. Because I'm thinking about skipping guard on the Slayers just in case. Or if I do get guard, it would be like last.
No, get jump up. That way you get Mighty Blow Pylon. Boom. Done. Troll Slayer done.
Oh yeah, I can get piling on, but...
Mighty Blow Pylon.
Yep. Piling on and then...
Diving Tackle for your next doubles.
Mighty Blow piling on, some Stand Firm, and some Juggernaut. And then either pro or... But that's the that pro would require a legendary. Which, eh.
Yeah.
Let's see, with a jump up, Dauntless, armor break on a not AV9 with an injury, it's 9.2% chance without a reroll.
It's a pretty good chance.
That's a great chance. Might as well take it. But a jump up, dauntless. Two die push into the crowd surf would be 27%.
Oh, come on.
It's even better.
Jesus Christ. My team is falling apart.
How many injuries are you at now?
Just one, that one death. But
oh,
I'm not getting the rolls that I need at the time that I need them. And it's awful. Feels bad, man. Feels bad.
Oh, I can't buy my mercenary troll slayer with multi-block. Damn.
It's about to get punched above and below at the same time.
Come on, guys, together. The attacker smells weakness.
Not enough skulls for this guy, jeez.
$1,600 TV team, Chaos team with no palm on it.
That's good.
Interesting. Well, no piling on, I should say. They got claws. They got the mighty blow.
Safety in numbers.
Push back. Thank you. to be decisive.
Damn, one's gone. Okay.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. Only use the ball fighting. Highlight who gets hit next.
I ever feel like sometimes in some of your games you're rolling with a one-sided die?
Sometimes.
These are one of these. This is one of those games.
Attacker has an assist.
What time is it over in the US? Night time?
Yes, sir. It is 8 o'clock p.m. according to my time.
It's 11 here.
What's the difference between the East and West Coast? A couple of hours or more?
2 hours, I think. Oh, wait, hold on. East and West? 4 hours.
Yeah.
4 hours difference. It's a lot of time.
Yeah, right? There's a lot of time zones in America. I'm in the time zone everybody forgets. The one that's 10 hours ahead of everybody else. Or 15, rather.
Well, I live in one of the few places on Earth that has a half hour time difference.
Ooh.
Get next to the ball carrier so you can block. And if that doesn't work,
if you get my meaning.
Now, have to stop him. Or whatever.
Anyway, it's 10:30 here, Thursday morning. So I assume I'm living in your future.
Future man. Tell me all the secrets.
Nope, you're behind me. I'm in the one part of America that's 10 plus GMT.
Oh, okay. So where is that? Hawaii? Guam.
No, Hawaii is like... No, negative 8 GMT. Then again, if you want to count Midway total, it's, I think, plus 11.
Where's Guam again in the Pacific? Whereabouts?
Guam is about 4 hours east of Japan. I think it's like 6 hours north of Australia. Is this going to be
enough to come out on top? Yeah, okay. I should know where it is. I'm a bit of a World War II buff, so I have heard of the place for sure, but haven't been there yet. Nice.
Well, it's quite a bit of World War II stuff here. Find a bunch of old World War II Japanese shells all the time. Unexploded 20 and 25 Mike AA shells.
Excellent. Great fun for the kids.
Yeah. It's great work. Keeps me busy at work.
Oh, you get rid of old ordnance, do you?
Nope, cordon off the area and all that crap, but yeah, it's part of my job for the Navy.
Not too many shells to be dug up here in Australia. Maybe a few on the north coast, but we've been pretty lucky so far.
What color is it? Yay.
So, none of the knockout players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one. One team is lighter. Can impact the game.
This needs to be a hell of a catch.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. All right. Well, I'll see y'all in a little bit. That's not the event that I wanted.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
There is not enough skulls and buff downs for this guy. Just not enough.
How many skulls has he rolled?
Not very many. Like, maybe 10 or 11. But they're never in, like, they're never doubled. They're never together, so.
Oh.
I have rolled.
That was Walker's first roll of the game, was a double skull.
Double skulls? Oh, I love it.
Yep.
My death roller did a triple skull first turn. That was fun.
Triple skull, alright.
And he got injured after that. He hurt himself.
Perfect.
Ooh, even better.
Yeah, I was like...
At least you didn't re-roll it and get another triple skulls.
No, never re-roll a triple skull. If you get a triple skull, you deserve that. And you take it. You take it. Like a man.
Yeah, I agree.
Good. He's got the ball.
I was playing a guy a couple of nights ago in our little league. I think out of 7 rolls, he rolled 4 double skulls.
Oh, beautiful. That's about how I'm rolling right now. I've had 3, I think.
I told him to do something ridiculous to change his luck. So he red dice blocked my ogre and injured him.
I wonder
how fast he'd be after that changed his luck. So I'll keep my mouth shut from now on.
Yeah, most all I do is be like, oh, that sucks for you. I don't talk smack about their bad rolls. That's in poor taste, I think.
Yeah. It just happens.
Yep.
Everyone gets poor rolls. I just get it more often than most.
Yes, you certainly want to have a reasonable outlook on life to play this game. You wouldn't want to be a time bomb waiting to go off.
Pretty much. Sim, you want to play a spin match or no?
Well, yes, I need to, I think. I've got a new team, so I'm allowed to have 4 games. Is that right?
Yeah, we've got 4 games. I'm allowed 3 more. But right now, I'm 0-0-1 right now. 10 yards passing, 20 yards running.
I've got a new Bretonian team that hasn't played yet, so ready when you are.
Is that your plan for this season?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Alright. Well, I'm spinning now.
Okay.
The access to agility now makes them a little bit better.
Yeah, it certainly opens them up. They were really lacking before. It'd be nice to have a big guy or something, but they're okay. 4 blitzers, 4 blockers. You can't have so much more than that.
Yeah.
especially with the wrestle. And then all the peasants have fens, so they're pretty decent at keeping themselves alive.
Yeah, they just can't pick up the ball early.
Well, the blitzers are supposed to be doing all the hitting and then carrying all the balls too, so fluff-wise at least.
Yeah, mine tend to not want to pick it up at any time, especially if it's a crucial play, you can guarantee you won't pick it up.
Thanks, sure, Jarvis. Oh, just about. There we go.
Dwarves, eh?
Thesaurus, believe.
Okay, that's an interesting choice. You got all your blitzers, that's a smart choice. Only three blockers.
I need the extra reroll. Otherwise, I would have had the fourth blocker.
Yeah.
Ooh, 50,000.
Yep.
Oh, I think I'll need that.
A babe, yeah.
In here. It's almost finished.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
In your room. Yep. Wow, what you need me to do? You don't think so?
Might not be the end if the ref has taken a substantial time.